Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Long War 2. In the previous mission, we took on the Advent Network Tower within New Indonesia, wherein we had to chase a reinforcement squad pretty much back to the beginning of the mission because they were complete idiots on trying to find us. But hey, nobody ever said the enemy had to be smart. And in this episode, I decided to boost the infiltration of Ruby's liberation mission.
Moving out.
So that we can get them back as soon as possible and move them on to finally liberating New Indonesia. Because, you know, I want to get all the cells liberated because I don't want to have too many active... Uh-oh.
We've got an enemy squad here.
An advanced officer, a surveillance drone, and a stun lancer. Alright, shouldn't be too difficult. Of course, it figures that I get a stun lancer on the one mission that, I can't bring the corpse with me afterwards. But so be it. But anyways, like I was saying before that squad popped up, I don't want to have too many active, unliberated regions at a time. So I want to focus on getting the few that I have active right now liberated before moving on to Western Europe for the Black Site mission. Right, not sure I'm going to be able to get Ruby up top and into... Oh, no, yeah, I can.
Time to motor.
Alright, so, unless they jump off the roof, I should be able to take them out next turn. Should be.
Scanning.
Unless something goes horribly wrong. Or, like I said, they go in the opposite direction of my squad. Maybe, maybe not. No, they're going down. I mean, I would like to take them out so I can, at the very least, get the loot from the Advent officer. Advent Stun Lancer. Okay. Blake could probably take out the surveillance drone. Yang, let me see what her shot chances are. Oh yeah, those are good. She could probably take out the officer. And Weiss, if I can get her into position, could probably take out the stun lancer.
Roger that.
Ooh, then again, I would be able to have her just pick up the loot. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna have Sapphire take out the stun lancer instead of Weiss. That way she can use her other action point to pick up the loot, and then we can just keep going without having to wait an extra turn. So, Sapphire, you get the stun lancer.
Affirmative, covering now.
And I'm gonna have Blake take the opening shot at the surveillance drone, because she has a 100% hit chance. Yang, so long as you don't miss, should take out the officer, unless I get the absolute minimum damage.
Got it covered.
Oh no, yes. That's a rather odd silenced noise for the shotgun. Oh, come on, please, Sapphire, take him out. Good.
What did you expect? This might be useful.
And it looks like I won't even have to have Weiss use her skill to pick it up.
Closing on target position now.
What do we got? Lockbox, expanded magazine, and tripwire protocol. Not sure what the tripwire protocol is for. Anyways, Ruby, you get moved up to here. Get a nice, clear view of our target. Good camera positioning there. Really sorry to do all that climbing. Really? You don't see anything, huh? Well, I definitely heard the snake slithering about. What's this? Ooh. 100% on both ends?
System infiltration in progress.
Why not? Even if I don't really need them, the plus 5 to hacking can't hurt. God, I was really worried I wasn't gonna get it that time.
I've got access.
And taking down the tower, which apparently had a view of the top of the roof, or at the very least that one corner. Alright, Blink. Not seeing anything down there, so... Oh, you'd have to go crashing through a window to get there, would you? How about there? No? Good.
Getting it done.
Alright, if I can, I'm gonna try and head for that wiring on the roof and then go in through the top. That'll put us right next to the VIP. Alright, nobody down there? Good.
Moving to designated coordinates. Moving out.
Though, knowing my luck, some squad that I just barely can't see is going to wander right in and block both of these. You know, it's funny. I don't think in my entire time of playing I've ever seen a building painted that color. At least not in a city center. They've usually all either been white or gray. Ruby, I'm gonna get you down there.
On the move.
And I just noticed that detection radii. So we might just have a squad wandering in. Oh, yeah. Not what I meant when I said squad wandering in, but okay. Here's my question. Is it just the Sidewinder? Or are there more? Well, only one way to find out. That also seems like a rather odd noise for a silenced weapon.
I found something.
Oh, nobody got alerted by... Oh, nope. Yeah, there's more of them. Get as much. Alright, Weiss, can you pick up the loot from there? You can. Okay, so they know someone's here, they just don't know where. I think I'm gonna put everybody else onto Overwatch, minus Blake, and see what happens. Where they go, what their plans are.
I have the assets.
See if perhaps they come within line of sight for me to take them out.
Eyes on the prize.
Although Yang, I will be moving forward.
Moving on target location. Scanning. Overwatch. Overwatch.
Two of them hunkered down. Smart of them to do, because we have to come to them.
On the move.
Alright, Blake, I'm gonna send you over here.
Closing on target position now.
Ooh, excuse me.
Good to go.
Because I know that they're right down there. Just not sure if there's anything I can do about getting inside without being seen.
Moving on target position.
Running.
Starting to wonder if taking that Viper out at that moment was a good idea.
Let's
but
do this.
Not much I can do about it now. Well, without Saves coming.
Covered.
Down and overwatching. I mean, it's a smart thing to do when you don't know where your enemies are. Okay, looks like I can get down and inside without getting spotted.
Headed there now.
But I can't see the enemies. Also, wait, were they inside the cell with the guy?
Position confirmed.
Okay, fine. Alright, Weiss is gonna have to get down in there because, well, she's the team hacker. Yeah, sure, just shatter that window, Gremlin. Not like we're trying to still be stealthy. Let's see. Also, I should really check. Yeah, there's piping over here that I could use to, as a straight shot down to the evac point. And you know what? Seeing as how it's close quarters, I'm just gonna keep Sapphire and Ruby up here to cover the evac point.
Got it covered. Moving to Overwatch. What was that?
That was an enemy.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Yeah, it looks like there's a guy right inside the cell.
The cavalry's here.
Wait, are they dropping directly into the... Yeah, they're dropping directly into the building. I need to get these guys moving. And inside. Okay, yeah, not Yank. Blake, you get over there. Yeah, there's an advent trooper right there. Eh, no matter.
Enemy eliminated. Negative! Weapons dry!
Don't know why it triggered that. There is still another guy. I think he's probably down here. What to do? I think Weiss is good right here. I'm gonna put her on Overwatch.
That's affirmative.
Just so that we can deal with those reinforcements that are coming in.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And I think Ruby and Sapphire are just gonna stick here.
Eyes on the prize. On Overwatch.
What do we got? Rocketeer, a gunner, I saw that much. Trooper, and a sentry. How the hell they all dropped through that roof, I will never understand. You know, if they stay right there, I could probably get them all with a trench gun. It'll blow my concealment, but then again, so will hacking the prisoner's cell. Come on. Finish your turn. Thank you. Can I get them all with a trench gun? I can. Bye-bye. Too easy.
They've been destroyed.
Yeah, no shit.
They found them.
Also, no shit. Alright, let's get moving. Take advantage of this non-concealment to hack the cell door. Get the guy out of here.
Infiltrating access point.
Ooh. Now, while a small supply cache would be nice, getting the extra 10 hacking stat points in addition to the 5 I'm already gonna get, a little too tempting. Alright, now that we got David, let's get him out of here.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
Also, why does it say that he's flanked? Wait. There's a sentry right there.
Let's do this!
Screw it. I'm getting concealment back anyways. That is weird.
Target down.
I mean, I had line of sight on the other guy.
They're onto me.
Why didn't I have it on him? Because they were both in a closed cell. Oh, whatever. Alright, time to start moving closer to the evac point.
Move, move, move!
And because of the fact that Blake is standing right there, she is blocking this guy's only way out. Yay. Whatever. Nothing I can do about it now.
Not a problem.
Ruby, get over here and go into Overwatch.
Scanning.
And unless somebody wanders back into the scene...
Squad concealment active.
Yep. We're good. Alright, Sabretooth, get out of there. Preferably without without blowing everyone's concealment. There we go.
Solid copy.
Guys, you can stop with the music. You know, we're not detected. Also, why does everybody in that room feel the need to jump out that window to get there? There's more efficient ways to get out. See? Blake, Yang doesn't feel the need to jump out a window. Sapphire, get eyes on the... Ooh, what have we got?
As if people in the cities weren't brainwashed enough. Who knows what the aliens are putting in their heads for entertainment?
What?
Overwatch.
Okay, that's a new one on me. Never seen that before, and I have no idea what he was looking at.
Scanning. Got it covered.
Come on, what are the aliens doing? Yep, apparently nothing. Yes, I know, I could have gotten him to the evac point right away, but I'd rather not risk breaking concealment and having him just so happen to run into the one group of aliens we haven't seen yet. Also, in that case, I'm going to start moving all my troopers down there.
10-4.
Affirmative.
Got it. Affirmative. Moving out. Moving to position.
And ending turn. I felt the need to focus on David. Oh well, doesn't matter. Get him to the evac point and get him out of here, along with everybody else.
VIP secure and in position for evac. VIP is secure.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
What did we get for our flawless? Come on. Give us something good. Two Illyrium cores. Oh, it's something. And apparently there were five aliens we missed. Somewhere. Did anybody get some promotions? Come on.
Our troops continue to exceed expectations while working with limited resources. Impressive, Commander.
Alright. David Taylor, was he Yeah, he's an engineer. Fortunately, I don't really have anything to use him on at the moment. Alright, Weiss, let's see what you got. Savior Sentinel. Trojan. Let's see, when in Overwatch, you may take two reaction shots. Yeah, I'll take that. Let's see, we still got some time on the video. Not enough to, nowhere near enough to take on another mission. But... ooh. Before I assign them to taking on that... rescue, or
Commander,
not rescue.
I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team, but as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility. Commander?
Never mind. I was gonna say let's build some nano med kits, but apparently I already did that. Time to assault the facility.
Setting course for Indonesia.
No. Let's see, we got Team Rubies, let's see. Let's make sure Weiss has her nano med kit. This. Let's see, then we're gonna add on. Nora as our grenadier. Where is he? John as our gunner, Pyrrha as our ranger, and let's see, they got everything. Let's see, alloy plating, silencers on their guns. Yeah, Nora's got her frost bomb, and Weiss has got her nano med kit. So, yeah, I think that should do it.
Squad green to deploy.
And I think I'm just going to spend the rest of the time scanning. What happened? Oh, menace reached 100%. So yeah, we're probably going to end up taking care of this mission before we get the HQ assault. See, Advent hunts resistance spies undercutting intelligence collection. Not much I can do about that.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Ooh, battle armor. Nice. I'll probably give that to Sapphire when she gets back, just because technicians get special bonus, or get a special bonus when they equip the heavy armor. Oh, and thankfully, unlike in the base game, we can actually... This just completely slipped my mind. In the base game where you had to select them in the Proving Grounds and then build them individually over time, we can just go into the engineering and build them from there. Unfortunately, we don't have enough alien alloys to make mobile armor, and I kinda want to get that before we move on to Illyrium, because getting Illyrium unlocks plasma weapons and the third tier of armor for us, and we're gonna need to get mobile armor in order to get the next set of light armor. Though, as I say that, I just remembered...
The Avenger. I've had a difficult time finding room.
I did remember that the black market had some alloys for sale.
Market is open.
Yeah, 18 Illyrium alloys. Illyrium alloys. Alien alloys. Probably not gonna buy the crystals though. Even though I am gonna have to spend 50 of them on the Illyrium research.
Commander, the lab is currently idle.
I know, Tigan, I know. I'm working on it.
By not conducting any research, please consider providing us with a directive as soon as possible. I foresee a number of valuable applications stemming from this technology.
Okay, let's just head to West Asia.
Assembled as soon as the research is complete.
West Asia.
That's what I just said. What do we got? Let's see, find a lead. No. Okay, Venom rounds are done. I'll definitely be building those when I get the supplies for them. Ooh, yes. I actually probably could have saved the supplies I spent on the alloys and waited. Oh well. At least we've got some extra alloys to work with. And with those extra alloys... Could have sworn we needed 20. Oh well. But anyways, with those extra alloys, let me make sure that's the place I want to build it. Yes, it is. We can build the Shadow Chamber.
Shadow Chamber construction initiated.
Unfortunately, we can only assign one engineer there, and it'll still take them 18 days, but so be it. Alright, we definitely won't be able to research Illyrium now. Let's just keep scanning. Let's see, rookies, no thank you. Okay, with that we've reached 200% infiltration on Menace's Extract VIP mission, which, if I recall, is part of the Liberation Chain. So, I'm going to be ending that episode off here for today. If you guys like what you see, please leave a like, subscribe for future content, and don't forget to check out last week's Friday Let's Play to vote for this week's Friday Let's Play. See you guys in the next episode.